Outdaughtered star Riley Busby acts too much like a boy, some fans think. Well, when a comment came in about it on Danielle's Instagram, fans instantly started to feud over the stereotyping of girls and boys. After all, these days, it doesn't matter what gender the child is, people accept that people can be whatever they choose to be. Additionally, many people hate that people still believe that only boys have courage, or that only girls enjoy things like dancing. Some Outdaughtered fans might think that the cute queen seems like a tomboy. However, that doesn't stop her from wanting a pedicure. Reported that when she earned her allowance, that's what she definitely opted for. However, it seems that plenty more good checks next to her name on the chart need to come before she affords one. We reported that instead of a truck or something people associate with boys, she chose something that stereotyping folks think girls prefer. Riley Busby might sometimes fearlessly act like a boy. However, clearly, she's easily able to identify with her girl side identity. Recall, she ended up at the hospital for stitches. How did that happen? Well, it turns out she practiced her ballet dancing in the bathroom and slipped. So, for a start, it seems that fan who claimed the queen's a boy in a girl's body was way out of line, fans agree. Those reactions came when Danielle captioned a photo of her daughter with, "Act courageous even in uncertain times." The photo that revealed Riley Busby exploring the outdoors also found some fans who loved it. One fan noted, "There's Riley the fearless, daring, wild child, and perfect just the way she is. I named our wild child adventurous kitten whose no to Riley paid to is funny, fearless, and super smart. So no, you have one namesake." Actually, Psychology Today notes that Riley Busby, like most other girls, is probably as brave as any boy. In fact, research on the topic confirms that women are far braver than stereotypes of male courage might lead us to believe. However, Riley is still a young child, and over the years, no doubt she finds out exactly who she is. On other side, Riley's dad Adam Busby is feeling too sexy for his shirt these days. And Danielle Busby was quick to react to her husband who was clearly feeling himself. Adam Busby and his wife Danielle both have incredible figures. Fans gush about Adam's hot dad bod and Danielle's smoking all of the time. Fans are always asking how the Busbys manage to keep their incredible figures with so many children. Though, perhaps, it is chasing all of those little girls that really helps. Danielle and Adam are always super open about eating choices on social media. Fans know they both live pretty active lifestyles. Adam likes spending time at the gym and Danielle enjoys going for runs. Turns out, Adam Busby is also a fan of the cheesy husband-themed shirts. In fact, he was clearly feeling himself with a shirt he wore recently. The photo featured Adam rocking a charcoal-colored shirt that said "Trophy Husband" in all capital yellow letters. Danielle originally shared a picture of her husband rocking this shirt on her Instagram stories. She questioned if husbands really wear shirts like this. Then, she clarified that her husband does. Her string of emojis suggested she thought he was adorable and loved him. But, she was also a little embarrassed by him too.